Too many OBGYNs aren't able to practice their love with women all across this country.